Hey guys, Zari here, and today I'm going to be making slime with wood glue, Elmer's wood glue. The only reason I'm making it with wood glue, because everywhere I went for glue, gone. So I'm just gonna close my door real quick, because I can get loud, and I'm only going to use a little bit. God, I'm so smells just like regular glue, so I'm hoping it should work. And I really don't want to touch this. I'm only going to use a little bit just for testing purposes. So just in case, I can try out all the other ways. So, same things as usual. You'd need the wood glue, an activator, a ball to mix in, something to mix with. I'm going to get a pencil. And yeah, so I'm just going to try it really quick, because if so, I'm gonna use that whole bottle. That would be if this works. Okay, I'm gonna pour in a little bit. Not about to waste my time, people. Okay. It worked. But I really don't want to touch this, because it's wood glue. Then it's pour in a little bit more. Okay guys, it worked. That's the slime. I'm really trying my hardest not to touch this. Because it touched me. I want to touch this so bad. I really do. But touched it. It does not stick. So that's the slime, and it worked, surprisingly. So I'm just gonna add all of which tied in this, because I only added a little bit for testing purposes. So now that this is out, I'm just gonna move it into another container, because it's already made, and I don't want it to it's on me. Oh well, it's just like a regular glue, but it's still really sticky, so add a little bit more Tide. And if you're using Tide, it dyes it. So yeah. So I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna need it now, because I'm just trying to do this video for you guys, so. After kneading, it's coming together. I really do not want to touch this right now. When me and my mom bought it, as soon as my mom said we can try it with wood glue, I'm like, wood glue? But here we are, and I'm going to dye it. Or I'll just keep this one this color, because it just worked. It's a lot of kneading, but it's really, if you use like, you, it's not that stretchy. But it is slime, so I'm good with it. So, yeah. I'm going to make this whole thing now. And guys, I just got the new shoes that came out, so that's why none of this is coming out. And I'm going to show you what I'm talking about. They're the new Jordans, if you know what I'm talking about. Well, I'm going to still show you anyway, but yeah, that'll be at the end of the video, so stay tuned for those. Or you can just skip all the way to the end, most likely. So, try to squeeze as much as I can out of here. It's really quiet in my house for some reason. And this is weird, because
Yeah?
One second. Okay, guys, my mom called me, so she asked if it was working. I told her yeah. And this, we got ours at Winn-Dixie. I'm pretty sure they didn't restock it yet because this is the only liquid glue over there. Very last one. So, yeah. I'm just gonna need some of it. And I might add. That's really sticky. So, I'm gonna start mixing it because there's already some tied in here. Mix it up. And now it's starting to come. And the wood glue I'm using is Elmer's wood glue, and there's some of the wood glue in here, so I really don't want that to dry out. And I'm gonna pour some of the Tide on my pencil so it can like get off. Okay, now it's starting to work. There it is. At first, that was not doing that. And this only takes like a good 2 minutes to knead, depending how much you're using. So, yeah. Make sure you pour a little bit at a time for better results. And it's on me. Wood glue is on me. Get off of me. Rub it to get off of me. Okay, we're good. Okay, we're gonna pour a little bit more. Like, where I used to do it on dresser, I can't do that anymore because I dirty up the dresser. So, yeah, this is a slime. So you guys can't really see what I'm doing, but I'm trying to tilt it. But here's a slime. Need a lot more of the Tide. So, this is still sticky. So I'm gonna dump in lumps. I'm going to dump in some. That's the Tide. And if you haven't heard already, I'm using Tide. Okay. So, here it is. I think it's ready. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's ready. I'm going with my hands. Not fully. Because if it sticks, I'm dead. Because wood glue, people. But yeah, it's starting to stick, which means I'm going to dump it in. I'm going to start mixing with my finger. Get this off of me because it's not. No, I'm not doing this. Mm-mm. Like, it's working. Here it is. Like, it's working, guys, but still, wood glue. That's why I'm not putting any of my fingers together, like these two. They're not sticking because of the Tide, really, so. And I'm never going to try out Gorilla Glue, because it's Gorilla Glue. And that is hard to get off your skin. That can take multiple days to get off your skin and stuff, so yeah. If you have wood glue and you have some type of activator, you're good. You can make some slime. But here it is. Here's the slime, guys. I gotta knead it really, because there's still a lot in the bowl. But not a lot, but there's some in the bowl. But here it is. Okay, guys, so yeah. And I'm going to be posting some of my slime videos that I did not post or I couldn't get posted. Something like that, but this is cool slime. Does stick to you, but you gotta play with it. Excuse me. Gotta play with it and stuff, but kinda hard. Kinda. It's like Oobleck. But then, yeah, I'd say this is like Oobleck. You can punch it, but it just, when you put your fist in it, it will just stick to you. So basically, this is my Oobleck slime. I'm gonna put it down on the surface I'm using. And it does poke. You guys might not hear it because of the garbage can. The garbage, whatever it's called. Thing I'm using on. I forgot what it's called. I honestly did. Garbage can. It's not a garbage can. The garbage can when you put garbage in it. Garbage can wrapper. I have no clue, guys. But I'm trying to get some of the unformed slime that was at the bottom. And I'm going to just shove it in that slime. And I'm going to be having, I have a slime business, so if you guys want some slime, you guys can go there, but the website's not really set up really yet, so yeah. So, can't really do anything, but I kind of like this aqua green color-ish, so I might leave it. Might, not really sure, but I might. It's like a bluish, aqua greenish thing. But on the camera, it looks white for some reason. Not the surest person of why, but yeah, here's the slime. I'm going to just put it in the bowl, try and make it get everything. And comment down below if you want shorter videos. Because I like to watch long videos, actually, so. Okay. That's that. And now I'm going to try and get all the glue from this into this. So, be right back. Okay, guys. Just emptied like a lot of it out, but I'm going to cut the bottle open later. Try and get everything out. But yeah, it's in here. I didn't make it yet because I was thinking of just make it on camera. Soap, I use like this is, I have no idea. This, I don't know the measurements for this because I can't see the numbers. Like, I can see it inside the cup. Okay. I filled it all the way up to the 5 on this. So, that's how much it took me to make this. If you guys can see it, the slime right there, I didn't move it. And slime takes like a day to dry out, so hurry up and find a container for it, because I have multiple containers for mine. That one got broken yesterday because I made slime with it yesterday, so yeah. And you can use Ziploc bags too, but when you're doing that, you have to suck out the air because you can dry out the slime. So I'm just gonna start mixing it. At first, when I first tried it out, I really didn't think it was gonna work because half of the videos I was seeing, it was with different products, like saline solution, I don't even know what that is. Like, eye drops. Like, I have eye drops, but we have eye drops because people need eye drops. Like, if we didn't have eye drops, well, then we can just go buy them because no one would need them. But, yeah, eye drops because people in this house need them. So, yeah. This is not... Huh? Okay. Okay, guys, so I'm just kneading this slime. And Lusik slime video will be posting, most likely be posted tomorrow or something like that. Not really sure, but as soon as I get finished up with this, I'm going to show you guys the shoes that I got. So yeah, I'm going to try and mix it in here. Okay, guys, so kinda is stretchy when you stretch it slow, but when you want to just stretch it really fast, it rips apart. So, yeah, and the slime that was on here, I'm just gonna pick it up. Pretty good. I'd say this would last you a good time. So, let's get some poking noise in. Hey guys, really quick, because usually I do it up here on my lamp. That is good poking noises compared to this, what this one does. It's like an aqua green color. I'm gonna get a little bit more tie because it's kind of sticky and I don't like that. So I'm gonna make like little hole, add a little bit in, put it on that because I'm not getting my up here dirty. Rub it on it, start kneading. And it's gonna like not stick. And I did not have school today, so this is why I'm making a video on a Wednesday. Like, I would make videos on school days, but I wouldn't really post them on school days, so. Okay, let's get some poking noises in again, because this time it's not so sticky. That one, that's that one, but the folding, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you can still take it off. And I'm pretty sure I made slime like this before, but it was with the glue all. Hummus glue, because it's really stronger. So this won't stick to my carpet. Really? But, yeah. And to sticking to add a little bit more. Only a little bit. Just add it in, and some is on my dresser. And now you see why I don't do it on my dresser. Because, yeah, now it's like turning aqua green-ish more. Yeah. This is kind of really jiggly, so I'd say this is a Ublek jiggly slime. I'm gonna wipe down my dresser really quick with my shirt. So, yeah, it looks white in the camera. I'm looking dead in the camera, it looks white. But this is an aqua green. And this is the aqua green one. And the one right here, this is the one what I made in the last video, but I didn't post it yet, but yeah. So I'm gonna compare the poking noises. And slime actually doesn't take this long, but yeah. And now here's the green one-ish. Now here's both of them. This arm is doing so much work because this one's harder and stuff, so yeah. And this one is just so stretchy. Like, if you want to stretch it really fast, it'll stretch, but is my poop slime and aqua slime. I'm gonna put my poop slime back in the container. Blow it out. Okay. So now it should have air in it. So when I'm ziplocking it, I'm not going to ziploc it all the way, so I'm going to suck the air out, like right now. So now it's an airtight container. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. Please like for more slime videos, or if you want to see other content, you can easily subscribe and hit the notification bell so you know when I post other slime videos or other content. Leave a comment for suggestions. Like the video if you liked it. Dislike the video if you didn't like it. So, I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Just kidding. Acting like I forgot about the shoes. Nope. So, right now I'm just gonna put this right here. And I'm gonna get the shoes real quick because this is really sticky. Yeah! No! Okay, guys, I'm just gonna put it in a little bit more. A little bit. Gonna be a little bit thicker. Alright, people, I just got these. They smell new and they are new. I was wearing them. Look at this. Because I was wearing them, but yeah. Got the new Jordans. So I'm going to see you guys in the next video. And here's the motivational message for today. Be who you want to be. Don't let anybody bring you down. If somebody talks about how you are, oh well. No one's perfect. Just remember that and know it. And when you're accomplishing your dream, I say don't say believe, because just say I know. Say I believe I want to be a doctor. Instead of saying I believe, let's say I know I'm going to be a doctor. So it encourages yourself to be more of a doctor. CJ! My brother just bust down the door, but peace, guys! And my camera is just retarded. Look, my phone is just retarded. This camera's retarded. Oh, wow.